Tier 2, Unit A, One Word for Many Words. This is the chapter what we are going to start today. So in this chapter, we are going to cover the activity and then the exercises from the tier books, and then at last I'll share you one worksheet. Okay. So let's start with the chapter. What are one words with many words, or you can say one word substitutions? So basically, there are a group of words or the phrases. जिनको हम एक वर्ड से रिप्लेस करते हैं. एक सिंगल वर्ड जो होता है, अ सिंगल वर्ड कैन रिप्लेस अ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स और अ फ्रेज. सो अगर हम किसी सिंगल वर्ड से किसी ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स या फिर फ्रेज को रिप्लेस कर देते हैं, तो उसे हम वन वर्ड सब्स्टिट्यूशन कहते हैं, और यू कैन से वन वर्ड फॉर मैनी वर्ड्स बोलते हैं. ऑल राइट. सो देयर आर फ्यू एग्जाम्पल्स गिवन. सपोज वन फ्रेज इज अ पर्सन हु डिलीवर्स लेटर. तो वो पर्सन जो लेटर डिलीवर करता है, हम उसे क्या बोलते हैं? वी कॉल दैट पर्सन पोस्टमैन. ओके. सिमिलरली अ पर्सन हु स्टिचेस क्लोथ्स, अ पर्सन हु स्टिचेस क्लोथ्स इज नोन एज टेलर. अ पर्सन हु ड्राइव्स इज नोन एज ड्राइवर. सो हियर वी आर रिप्लेसिंग ग्रुप ऑफ मेनी वर्ड्स. लाइक हियर देयर आर 3-5 वर्ड्स जिसे हम सिंगल वर्ड से रिप्लेस कर रहे हैं. सिमिलरली हियर a person who flies an aeroplane, we call that person pilot. So यहाँ पे हम 5-6 words को, group of words को या फिर किसी एक phrase को जिसमें कई सारे words हैं, उन्हें हम replace करें एक single word से. That's what we call one word substitution or one word for many words. A person who loves his country, we call that person patriot. So now in this chapter we'll do the activity. This is your activity 1. Here the activity is given. Activity 1, guess the word. So in this activity it is given that first of all I need to divide the class into 4 groups, which is not possible in virtual classes. So I am going to modify this activity a little bit and then we'll do the activity individually. Okay. So in this activity it says that I'll have to give one phrase to individual and then he needs to come up with its answer in one word. Okay. So I'll be giving you around 8 phrases altogether, and then you all need to come up with the answers of all those 8 phrases one by one. So here are the 8 phrases. The first one is a person who goes into space. So a person who goes into space is known as astronaut. Okay, so this is, I am telling you this one as an example, and then rest you need to do on your own. Second one is a person who plays cricket. So a person who plays cricket, iska ek specific name hota, and that name you need to write here, or you need to come up with the answer, okay, in that with that name. A lady who helps a doctor. A collection of soldiers, a person who performs operations in body, a person who takes care of the garden, a person who provides medical treatment, and the last one is a person who wrestles. So here you need to come up with your answers in one word of these all phrases. Okay, that's all in your activity.